Arimi amahi ufururine ni mego koro makigune kathu dhawa minister wa kigeina Henry Rotich kugate nerede kithia ido iredho dekaga irio shia mahi ushiheredio igotiri ya VAT. Ikinyari uretanye tuore taidhiririe kunyihanyi hia dhogora wa irio shia mahi u. Nigema goti maria marihaguo ugurini wa mariko kuma mafururi manaja ni mekwe herio. Niguo kuhotithia a Kenya aigiko gura mariko mashio marema taidhagiririe kunyihia mahudhiro mahinya wa dhitima. Itanya inerea kugashirithia ugedi fururine marihi maria marihaguo nyajara inishia nyamu na shiroreroa ige ili igushagiririe utari ni megu ikuruka. Arimi ama shani na igua ona omaya kugunika dhudha wa magoti kunyihio.
Tea and sugarcane farmers in the agricultural sector have been experiencing declines in income due to many factors including an ad valorem levy on tea and the sugar development levy. In order to improve the earnings of the farmers, I propose to remove these levies.
Dhogora wa iratu na guo ira idhodekagwa iganda inesha EPZ guku furori nene ogwe ikuruka. Amuido isho nishihiriri umagoti ma VAT. Ikinyatare uri oeto dhogoro inia ido tadhani na iko beshi ya mafati, ili idhodekagwa guku furori ine. Nare utokero ra ido iria dhogora washio ukuogerere kathu dha wa magoti kuogerero ni hamwe na maguta matawa na idoshia udhaka.
In order to help to move towards the harmonization of the excise duty regime in the EAC, I propose to introduce excise duty on cosmetics and beauty products at a rate of 10%. I also expect that other excise duties take effect beginning July 2016 as provided for by the law.
Dhogora wa ukui na guone ugothie na igoro thutha wa magoti kuongererwo niguo guteithiriria hari umenyereri wa farafara.
Mr. Speaker, in order to maintain the expanded road network, I propose to increase the road maintenance levy from 12 shillings to 18 shillings per liter.
Nao ojoria aria maguraga gari kuma mafururi manaja, marerehaga magoti kurigana na mitheba ya gari iria mararehe guku fururini. Gladys Kego, Inoro TV.